through my city tonight. Windows halfway down, cause you know this the shot. And my feet something pretty, out here acting a fool. Got my cup pulled up, my gas tank be on full. Hit the E and just...
Hey y'all.
Hey.
I hope y'all can hear me. No, we are headed to Orlando. We're about to go on a couple trips. And I'm super excited. We're boarding our flight. And we got a layover in Chicago.
So we'll see you in Chicago, okay? Guys,
hey y'all,
we officially made it to our Airbnb and it looks lovely.
It smells better than it looks. It's just so clean and fresh, and I'm gonna do a tour, so stay tuned for that.
Yes, bye for now. Guys, we just did the wheel.
Yeah, at Icon Park. It was fun.
It was fun. It was cute and sexy, so.
I recommend getting drinks It is a bartender right before you get on.
And the popcorn was to die for. It smells so good.
Get drinks right before you get on. The bartender is heavy handed. So
good.
Make sure you tip them real good.
I don't want to.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Best work of all time. Hey guys.
Hey.
We just did the Wax Museum. Always one of our favorites when we do. We go to Myrtle Beach or Orlando. So yeah. We enjoy it every single time.
And they always have something different they add to it each time we go. So even though we've been multiple times, every time we go it's still a new addition.
Yeah, so like this time it's the Justice League, so that was pretty amazing to
it
see.
It really was.
Yeah. So we're gonna go back to the house and prepare for dinner, and then we'll see y'all at dinner. Back, we're at Disney Springs. So first time being here, about to see what it's about. About to get some food over here. We'll show you around in a little bit. Crikey, mate, we just finished Disney Springs, and I don't know why I'm talking like this, but we had a wonderful time.
It was fun, y'all.
Yeah, we went and ate, and there's a lot of stuff you can do as far as like activities. Like they got live concerts going on.
The music was so good. The vibe was good.
COVID, they ain't never heard of COVID over here because it was so many people I couldn't even count as a car alarm sounds. But
they didn't have on masks.
It didn't have no mask either.
And wasn't socially distancing. So, like, it was a lot of people.
But we had fun. We enjoyed our time. And I suggest y'all come out to Disney Springs just to, you know, if you ever been to, like, Myrtle Beach's Boardwalk or something like that, it's similar like that. But I think Disney Springs is a lot bigger. So you have a lot more things to do.
And also remind me of Universal, the City Walk.
The City Walk when you go into Universal. So, you know how there's like a lot of things you could do there as far as eating and going to the movies and stuff like that.
Yep, almost the same thing. All right, y'all.
All right. Chicken wings with mouth sauce and fries. Put it down for my